days I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind, help me exercise my mind. I should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you. Should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you, ooh, with you, ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
Well, it's been a pretty average start to the season for them. Maybe if they're going to stay in this division, they're going to have to do a little bit better. Tough to judge at this point, though.
Well, it is early, but the kindest way to describe their form has been solid. But if they want a bit of glory at the end, they'll have to do better.
It goes out wide again. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And they've cut it out. D'Alessandro. Farfan. And now Messi. Crisp defending there. That's the way to win the ball back. Nicholson. Throw in to come. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. And he bangs it away. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Great interception. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
He's got his shot off now.
I mean, clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
And the pass not completed, really. It'll be a throw, and no nonsense clearance from the defender. And that will be a goal kick. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. It's looking good, this move. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Good defending. Weber. Carrasco. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
The manager won't be too happy with that.
Crosses in. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They've coped with it well defensively. Farfan. Nicholson. Very good passing from this team. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. Presented possession to the opposition now. Weber. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And very confident to get the game moving again. Crisp defending there. Defender to it first. Shots on here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
That's a great interception. And it's going to be a throw here. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Thank you.
Very clearly offside. Easy decision.
Yeah, the linesman didn't have to think too long about that one.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Look how quick he reacted.
Good forward play from them.
And here's the shot. And he's headed it goalwards. That's a good block.
Nicely played through ball. Carrasco.
It's Messi.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Well, he's thrown possession away. Came in with a challenge. Corner.
Here's the cross.
Oh, we're half. So, the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say.
Yeah, give it a C-minus, but hoping for an A-plus in the second half.
And there's the interception.
That's a clever... letting the shot go! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
And they've cut it out. Nicholson.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
In comes the challenge. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
There's some potential in this move.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. It's good work between these two.
D'Alessandro.
Attacking now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Came in with a challenge.
On to the attack now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Comes in with a tackle. is coming forward with some danger. Good pass, getting it forward. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good, strong tackle. Definitely a throw in there. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, good through ball. Throw in here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And now a throw in. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Just to let you know, the club shot the corner is goes after today's game.
Off a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Well, he's shown the red card, and that's an important defender gone, Alan.
Yeah, it is. He is a key man in the middle of that defence, and they'll have to readjust now.
Cut out by the defender. Let's see what the ref's going to do. It's Messi. Spotted. That will be a free kick. That'll be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Attacking well here. And this is going to be a throw. He's picked his pocket there, and he's away with the ball. That's a turnover, the possession here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. This would be the time to score, wouldn't it? Because I think it would be the winning goal. On the attack here. Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.